But the princess laughed at his wooing and answered, another day. A year went by, and in springtime the prince came again that way. The princess laughed at his wooing and answered, another day. The princess laughed at his wooing, but the prince came no more that way. The years went by, and the winters turned her golden hair to grey. So each in a far, far country, they lived for many a day. And what was the end of their story? There's nobody now can say. Who was the princess? Why, you were, and there's no more to be said. The clock is striking 11, and children should be.
Childish troubles will soon pass by. There, little one, don't cry. Don't cry. Don't cry. There, little girl, don't cry. They have broken your slate, I know. And the glad wild ways of your schoolgirl days are things of the long ago. But life and love will soon come by. There, little girl, don't cry. Don't cry. Don't cry. Little girl, don't cry. They have broken your heart, I know. And the rainbow gleams of your youthful dreams are things of the long ago. But heaven holds all for which you sigh. There, little girl, don't cry. Don't cry. Don't cry. My lady, no jewel that glitters and charms, but the light of the skies in a little one's eyes, and a necklace of two little arms, of two little arms that are clinging. Oh, ne'er was a necklace place like this, and the wealth of the world, and love's sweetness imperiled in the joy of a little one's kiss. A necklace of love for my lady that was linked by the angels above. No other but this, and a tender sweet kiss that sealeth a little one's happy little chap with a feather in your cap. Though they made you of wood, you never give a rap. Always doing good as a little puppet should, chasing each gloomy day away. Little wooden head with eyes that shine, little wooden head that's made of pine, in a weary world you do, you'll share, spreading laughter everywhere. Funny little toy, go play your part, bring a little joy to every heart. Never let a single tear be shed, my little wooden head.
How often at midnight in days long since fled, dear children, I've watched with deep joy at your bed. How often your brows have I signed with the cross and prayed there, God keep you from sorrow and loss. The love of our Father protects. Calmly you slumbered to keep you in sight, to watch you and know that your soul's worth no fight, to wish for you gladness and long happy years, untainted by evil, unbroken by fear. How sweet and how dear were those vigils. But now in the nursery reigns stillness and gloom. Gone the glad voices, no sound in the room. No lamp lights the eye hangs by the door. My heart aches, the children are children no more. What anguish to lose them forever.
Smiling at angels overhead. Rosy, you clinging like sweet pea tendrils in blossoming June. Round my fond fingers as closely they press you. Pulse of my heart to me, panting with life now so close to my own. Soft winsome form of you in my arms cradled, someday you'll leave me to sorrow alone. Oh, little soul, whiter than lilies newborn at Easter, when winter has flown. If sin must sear you in years that are coming, God, though he'd break my heart, take my gently within, tread softly, softly, O men coming in. Mavourneen is going from me and from you, where Mary will fold him with mantle of blue. Reek of the smoke and cold of the floor and the peering of things across the half door, O men from the Mary puts round him her mantle of blue. small dropped from the skies. Only a laughing face, two sunny eyes. Only two cherry lips, one chubby nose. Only two little hands, ten little toes. Only a golden head, curly and soft. Only a tongue that wags loudly and oft. Only a little brain, empty of thought. Only a little heart, troubled with naught. Tender flower sent us to rear. Only a life to love while we are here. Only a baby small, never at rest. Small, but how dear to us.
That heaven is coming.